In today's video, my cousin decided to wash my. When you look good, I want to wash your bike, man. Obviously, I'd already washed. Already put a bike cleaner on. Oh, yeah, yeah. I like 12 pounds. Not 12 pounds, eh, but. Mad. He's a bee. Hello. Hello, washing it, eh? Hello, washing the bike. You washing it, eh? I don't rinse it off in a minute. Gonna get the hose on it in a minute. She's looking sparkly. The first wash in about 2 months, I think, since I had it back. Well, you can wash it. Yeah. And then you got the other one. The old one. He's been in a few. If people watch my TikTok, he's been in my videos and he's been in the videos. He wants to be a policeman, he wants to be a fireman, but yeah, there's a changing situation. He is dirty. He goes up a chase. I will be going to the chase eventually. I was going to go today, but decided to do wash my bike. But yeah, he's filthy. But yeah. Once he's clean, I'll leave it to dry. And yeah, here we go again. Man, I had this bike for 5 years. My dog. I had this bike for 5 years. I had it back in 2018. When I got the bike, and this one is trying to be a fireman. And they've got move equipment in the background. Yeah. So, not sure whether to post this video on TikTok or not, but if I do, I do. But you know, safety reasons. But yeah, like, share, and subscribe. Hold on, I need to get in front of me then. Don't come here. Come for a look.
I'm a fireman.
No, not yet. No, wait, stop pulling. Golden Yay. Well, I've got bases. And, oh, yeah.
Wait.
I'm fine, man. No, don't. Put
it more content like this.